Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about the classification of algae proposed by G.M. Smith. In this topic, we are going to discuss about the classification systems of algae proposed by different scientists. The system of classification which is proposed by G.M. Smith, the characters of each 7 division, its classes and examples from each division. So let's start from the classification of algae which are proposed by different number of scientists. So see that the first system of classification for algae, it is proposed by scientist Frisch. And Frisch divide algae into 11 classes. So let's see that what are the different classes which are proposed by scientist Frisch. He divides the algae into 11 classes, that is Chlorophyce, Xanthophyce, Charophyce, Bacillariophyce, Cryptophyce, Deinophyce, Euglenaceae, Phaeophyce and Maxophyce. So these are the 7 classes depending upon the type of chlorophyll pigments that are proposed by scientist Frisch. Then the different scientists give their contribution in the field of phycology by formulating a system of classification for algae. So see that the scientist Papenfuss, he divides algae into 8 phyla and 12 classes. The scientist Shipman, he divides algae into 4 phyla. The scientist Prescott, he divides algae into 9 phyla. Scientist Rung, he divides algae into 2 groups. Chapman, he divides algae into 10 divisions. The scientist Lee, he divides algae into 6 divisions. And the scientist Smith, he divides the algae into 7 divisions. Now, the classification system which is proposed by the scientist Smith, it is accepted everywhere for the algae. Because for this classification, he is going to use the different types of characters, just like the type of chlorophyll pigment which is present in the algae, type of reserve food material, the mode of reproduction of the algae, the habit of algae, thallus structure of algae, cell structure of algae, as all these points they combine together for formulation of the system of classification. The system of classification which is proposed by the scientist Smith, it is accepted everywhere. Now, let's we see what are the different 7 divisions which are present in the classification system proposed by the scientist G.M. Smith. So, see that the scientist Smith, he classifies the algae based on its vegetative as well as the reproductive characters. And by observing the vegetative and reproductive characters, he divides the algae into 7 divisions. So let's see what are that 7 divisions. So see that according to the scientist G.M. Smith, the algae, it divides into 7 divisions, that is Chlorophyta. First division, that is Chlorophyta, which further get classified into 2 classes. Euglenophyta, it once again divided into 2 classes. Division Pyrophyta, it also divides into 2 classes. Division fourth, that is Crassophyta, it divides into 3 classes. Division Phaeophyta, it further divides into 2 classes. Division Cyanophyta, it again once again divides into 2 classes, while the last division, that is division 7 Rhodophyta, it divides into further a single class. So this is the tree diagram which can shows that what are the different 7 divisions which are present in the G.M. Smith's classification. So one by one we are going to discuss about the each divisions and the example from each division. So let's see first, that is the division Chlorophyta. So as the Smith can consider all the vegetative and reproductive characters, so see here that the first character that comes, that is the habit. So the algae which are included under this division, that is chlorophyta, most of them they are freshwater living, while some of them they are marine water living. So the 90% of algae which is belonging to chlorophyta, they are freshwater living, while 10% of algae, they belongs or they live in the marine water. While the most dominant chlorophyll pigment which is present under the chlorophyta, that is chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. Then the thallus structure which is observed under this division, that is mostly unicellular, colonial, synovial, filamentous or siphonaceous type. The cell structure which is found in this type of algae, that is eukaryotic, it shows the presence of cell wall, cell membrane, all the types of cell organelles they are present here, like mitochondria, Golgi complex. They show presence of pyrenoids, eye spot. Then the cell wall of this algae, it is basically composed of cellulose and pectin material. Then the reserve food material which is found in the division chlorophyta, that is the starch. While the algae which belong to division chlorophyta, they are motile one. They show presence of whiplash type of flagella, and the flagella, it may be bi or quadrifal flagellate. So these are some characters which are belonging to the division chlorophyta. Then see that under this division, the algae, they show presence of eye spot, they show presence of pyrenoids, they show presence of well-developed nucleus, and the mode of reproduction which is present under the division chlorophyta, that is asexual, sexual, as well as vegetative reproduction can take place in this type of division. Now see that these are the different types of algae. Some of them they are synovial. Some of them they show presence of siphonaceous structure. See this one, this is the Sporerogyra Nostoc colony. You are able to see here the rhizoids or rhizopods are present here. This one is the Cara. So all that algae, they belongs to division chlorophyta, in which the main photosynthetic pigment, it is chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. Now let's see that the division chlorophyta, it further get divided into two classes, that is the chlorophyci and charophyci. Next, the division second, which is proposed by scientist G.M. Smith. So the second division of algae is euglenophyta. So as we first see the habit of the algae which are present under this division, so most of them also they are freshwater living, and some of them they are terrestrial one. While the main photosynthetic pigment which is present here, that is chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B and beta carotenes. While the reserve food material which is present under this division, it is the paraamylum and fats. The algae, it is eukaryotic in nature. While the algae are motile in nature, they show presence of either bi or triflagellate structures. The algae are mostly motile one. Then see that this is one of the example which is belonging to the division euglenophyta, that is euglena. If you observe the cell structure of this one, cell wall, it is made up of cellulose. It shows presence of flagella which is whiplash type. The cell shows presence of nucleus, cytoplasm, and the reserve food material which is present here, see that this is paraamylum. It shows a presence of eye spot. The reservoir is present here. It shows a presence of contractile vacuole. That's why the nature of that cell, it is eukaryotic in nature. And under the microscopic point of view, you are able to see the structure like that. So this is one of the example of algae, that is euglena, belonging to division euglenophyta. then see that this Iglenophyta, it get divides into a single class, that is the Euglenophyci, and the example of that one is Euglena. Then the division third, that is Pyrophyta. So see that the members of Pyrophyta, they are basically 1030 species. They are distributed in all over the world, while the cell membranes or the structures, they are unicellular, or the thallus structure, it may be a colonial form. The main photosynthetic pigment which is present here, that is the chlorophyll A, B, C, beta carotene and xanthophylls. So these are the main photosynthetic pigments which are present under the division Pyrophyta. Then the reserve food material which is present, it is either starch or oil. The cell wall, it is made up of cellulose. Then the cell, it is most probably eukaryotic in nature. The algae are motile, having the anterior flagella, and the reproduction can take place by vegetative and sexual mode of reproduction. Asexual reproduction, it is absent in the division Pyrophyta. Just you have to remember that this is the difference which is found among the different types of divisions. Then see that these are some of the examples which are present under the division Pyrophyta. See here, this Pyrophyta, it get divided into further two classes, that is Desmophyci, okay? And the example of that one, that is Ixuvalia. So see here, this is the example of Ixuvalia. They are flagellated one, okay? They show presence of flagella. That's why they are the motile structures. And the second example, that is the Deinophyci, or the second class, that is Deinophyci. An example of that one is Deinophysis. So just you observe here, this is one of the example of Deinophysis. The algae which are present under this class or under this division, they are motile one. Then we will move towards the fourth division, which is proposed by the scientist G.M. Smith, that is Crassophyta. So see that this division mostly shows the presence of 6,000 species which are distributed in all over the world. While the members of algae which are present under this division, they are both freshwater as well as marine water living. The main photosynthetic pigment which is present here, that is the carotenes and xanthophylls. So most probably the algae which are present under this division, that is yellowish or somewhat brownish in color. Then the reserve food material which is present here, that is the leucocene. The cell wall, it is made from salicified hulls. And here the reproduction takes place with the help of sexual mode. Here in the Crassophyta division, the vegetative reproduction and asexual reproduction is absent. While here, the sexual reproduction can take place by isogamous type, anisogamous type or oogamous type. So what is mean by iso? Means whenever both the male and female gametes, they are same in size. So that at that time we called it as an isogamous. Anisogamous means here there is a difference in between the shape of male and female. And oogamous means here the female gamete, it is enlarged in size as compared to male. So these are the sexual modes of reproduction which are present under the division Crassophyta. Then see here, these are the examples of some of the algae which are belonging to the division. See here, now this class, it gets further divided into three classes, that is the Crassophyci. The members of Crassophyci, we call it as a golden brown algae. The example is Chromolina. So just see here, this is the algae that we called it as a Chromolina. Okay, which are somewhat synovial in nature. Then the next one, that is the xanthophyce. So this xanthophycian member, we called it as an yellow green algae, and the example is Botrytidium. And the last class, that is the Bacillariophyce, and the example is Finnularia. So see this one, this is the algae that we called it as an Botrytidium, okay, and this is the example of Finnularia. So all of these are the members. Which are belonging to the division Crassophyta. Now next we see the division 5, that is the Phaeophyta. So see that the Phaeophyta shows a presence of total of about 1000 species which are distributed in all over the world. Basically the members which are present under this division, they are marine water living. The main chlorophyll pigments which are present under this division, that is the phycophyllin and fucoxanthins. Then the reserve food material which is present under this division, that is the laminarin and mannitol. The cell wall, it is basically cellulosic in nature, which shows the presence of fucinic and alginic acid. The algae which are present here, they are basically motile one, having two lateral flagella. And the mode of reproduction which is present under the division Phaeophyta, that is the sexual mode, it can undergo isogamy, anisogamy or oogamy type. Then see that one, these are some of the examples which are belonging to this division, that is Laminaria. See here, the Phaeophyta, it get divided into two classes, that is isogenerati and heterogenerati. It shows the presence of Ictocarpus, Dictyocta and Laminaria. So see that this is one of the example of Ictocarpus, Laminaria and Dictyocta. Then the division number 6, it shows the presence of division Cyanophyta. The Cyanophyta division, it is represented by a total of about 1500 species which are distributed in all over the world. While the members which are present here, they are freshwater living. See here, the cell is prokaryotic in nature, okay. All other earlier divisions that we have studied, they show presence of eukaryotic cell structure. But among the 7 divisions, see here, only the cyanophycian members, they show presence of prokaryotic cell nature. Okay. Then the photosynthetic pigment which are present here, that is the phycocyanins and phycoerythrins, that which gives basically reddish or brownish color to the algae. Then the reserve food material which is present here, that is the cyanophycian starch. Here, the algae which are present here, they are non-motile when they does not show presence of flagella. Here, in this division, the sexual reproduction is absent. Instead of sexual and vegetative reproduction, they show presence of asexual mode of reproduction. And this asexual reproduction takes place with the help of harmogonia, fragmentation and with the help of akinetes. So see here, this is one of the example of nostoc. You are able to see here, this is the long chain of nostoc which shows the presence of heterostis. Whenever the conditions are favorable, it get detaches from the plant body and give rise to another plant body. This is the structure of anabina which shows the presence of akinetes. So these are some of the examples of cyanophycian members, and that algae most probably we called it as an blue green algae. Then see that it shows the presence of class, that is Maxophyce, and the members which are present here, they are nostoc, anabina and oscillatoria. The major function of this algae, that is to fix the atmospheric nitrogen. Okay, they lives in symbiotic association with different types of roots. And the last one, the last division, which is proposed by the scientist G.M. Smith, that is the division Rhodophyta. So Rhodophyta, it is represented by a total of about 2,500 species, which are distributed in all over the world. Most probably, the algae which are present here, they are marine water living. The photosynthetic pigment which is present here, that is the R-phycoerythrins. That's why the algae, they becomes red in color. The reserve food material which is present here, that is the Floridian starch. While the algae which are belonging to this division, they are non-motile in nature. And the sexual reproduction which is present here, it is most probably oogamocyte. Okay. The vegetative and asexual reproduction, they are absent in the members of Rhodophyta. Now see that these are some of the examples which are belonging to the division Rhodophyta. See here, the class, it includes a single class, that is the Rhodophyci, and the examples of that one, they are Batrachospermum, Polysiphonia and Glastularia. See here, so members are most probably filamentous one, they are branch one. Okay, so these are the algae, that is Batrachospermum, Laminaria, Glastularia and Polysiphonia, which is present under the division Rhodophyta. So this is overall about the classification system which is proposed by the scientist G.M. Smith. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.